Morning children, today let us learn exercise 4.2. See, exercise 4.2 express the following information in standard form. See, size of bacteria is 0.0000004 meters. So, to write in standard form, first remove the decimal. By removing decimal, after decimal, 7 digits. So, remove decimal point, that is 0004 means 4 divided by after 17 zeros. Okay, so that is 1 million. So here 100 lakhs, okay na? 1 crore, sorry. So here this we can write 4 by 10 to the power 7. Here 1 by a to the power a equal a to the power minus a. That is 4 into 10 to the power minus 7. Okay. Now, next, the speed. The speed of light is 3000004 0. And how many zeros? 8 zeros meter per second. That is 3 into 1 after 8 zeros. That is 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. Next, the charge of an electron is 0.00018 × 16 coulombs. So then we can write 16 by after 1 20 zeros. After decimal 20 digits. So remove the decimal. 16 by after 1 20 zeros. That is 16 by 10 power 20. So here to convert into standard form, the numerator should be only one digited number, here two digit number, 16. So here write this 10 power 20 is 12 into 10 to the power 9. So 16 by 10 is 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19. Okay. Now next, thickness of a piece of paper is 0.0016 centimeter. So that is 16 by 10,000. Right? It is as a 16, two digit number. Convert it to one digit, divide with 10. That means here 10,000, right? 10 into 1000. 16 by 10 into 1 by 10 cube. 16 by 10 is 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 3. Okay? So like that, how to complete the remaining problems. Mostly of this exercise is completed. Okay. Last fifth one, I will explain the fifth two problems. See, last problem. Fifth one, Rakesh solved some problems of exponents in the following way. Do you agree with the solutions? If not, why? Justify your argument. See this. Rakesh, one student, solved the problems by like following. If those are correct or not, justify your answer. If it is you are not agree, justify the answer. See, x power minus 3 into x power minus 2 equal to x power minus 6. Okay. So is it correct? So not, it is a wrong. So what we have? Exponent property, a power m into a power n equal a power m plus n. So x power minus 3 into x power minus 2 equal x power minus 3 plus minus 2. That is x power minus 3 plus and minus minus 2. X power minus 5. Next, x power 3 by x power 2 equal x power 4. It is also wrong. What is the property? A power m by a power n equal a power m minus n. So x power 3 by x power 2 equal x power 3 minus 2. That is x power 1. Next, x power 2 whole to the power 3. So x power 2 power 3. 8. X power 8. This is also wrong. What is the suitable identity exponent formula? A to the power m whole to the power n equal a to the power m into n. So that is x power 2 whole power 3 equal to x power 2 into 3. That is x power 6 is the right answer. Okay, so if you are perfect in exponent formulas, you can apply those exponent formulas and you can solve the problems like this. So we have two more problems complete. So we completed the powers and exponents. Next, we can start squares and cubes. In our module system, first module is algebra. So we completed already two chapters. So next, I will start squares and square roots, cubes and cube roots. Okay, children, thank you. Everyone must write the notes. So otherwise, you will be not promoted to higher classes. Okay.